Hello, my name is Jeeya Mahajan and I'm in grade 11 at GEMS International School. So the personal project is something that we do at the beginning of grade 10 and has to be something revolving around our personal interests such as our hobby, our favorite subject and so on. So my personal project was about dance, specifically what in dance, such as the music, the steps, influences our mental and physical health, especially towards children who have determination. My project consisted of two aspects. One was the performance that we conducted with the students at the end, and one was a documentary which I wanted to create to help raise awareness to other people who are also interested in dance. I was able to learn how the different speeds of music affects the children's attempt to continue dancing. For example, if the speed of the music is too fast, it would cause the students to become over hyper and could also put them in a destructive mood. And if the music is too low, it would cause the students to not participate and not enjoy the movements properly. I took help from Mr. Simon, who was my supervisor for the personal project. So a supervisor is someone who guides you through the different criterions of the report, which is something that we have to submit at the end of our project. 7 is the highest you can get, but I was able to get a 7, luckily. At my free time, I really like giving back to the community and helping, as I was able to show in my personal project. So after school, I would like to apply to UK specifically and do the course of medicine to become a doctor in the future.